Hello! If you are here to find the UV sheets for each CS2 weapons, you're on the right video. If you don't have Blender, just watch in the description. There's a link for you to download those UV sheets and import them into Photoshop or Procreate. For this, you have to go on the Counter-Strike website, guide and resource and download. You click here. And here you want to download CS2 weapon models. So for me, I've already downloaded it. Now you just need to open Blender. I'm going to delete everything. You go to File, Import, Wavefront.opj. You go into the path you downloaded the folder, which contains every .obj files. So I want to import the Glock 18 for myself. Import obj. So here I have the 3D model of the Glock 18, which is from a CS2 weapon. Here you want to head over to texture paint. In the left side here you want to click on new. You want to write 2048. Enter, then you select here, you drag it to the bottom. All right, so now you both have 2048. Here in the name, you want to name it, for myself, I will name it Glock 18 UV Sheets CS2. All right, I click OK. Scroll wheel to zoom out and zoom in. On the right side here, you want to select weapon piece Glock 18. Here, object mode, you select texture paint. Then you have your UV sheets. You want to head to UV editing. So now you see you have every little trace. You want to head to UV. Export UV layout. So, CSGO skin for myself, CS2 UV sheets. You want to select, you won't have any files in here because you're just exporting for the first time, but me, I have already exported something. So you click on it, export, then you go to your file. So here it's my folder for CS2 skins and CSGO files. So the folder I've created just before exporting the UV sheets is called CS2 UV sheets. And here I have my UV sheet for the Glock 18. I mean, you can do it by just open it again. You need to up XXXX file, import wavefront.obj, CSGO skin, CS2 mobile weapon model geometry. For example, the CZ. Up, here it is. Texture paint. Same thing, you go here, 2048, okay, drag it to the bottom. Yes, here it's going to be CZ75 UV sheets. I think I put capital UV sheets, CS2. Okay, in here I select this object mode, I go to texture paint. On the left side, I go to UV. Can see I have my UV sheets. UV, export UV layout. I'm going to save it in the same path. So weapon pieced CZ75.png, export. And now I have my CZ. Really simple and really fast as well. That's it. Thank you for watching the video. Hopefully they help a few people, and see you in the next video. Bye.